Hi everyone! Last time, I have shared a video tutorial about how to make a PowerPoint quiz with sum up score. Today, I will show you how to highlight active row and column in Excel. Without further ado, let's start. Select the data cell that you want to be highlighted. Go to Home tab, Conditional Formatting, New Rule. Use a formula to determine which cells to format. Then let's have our formula. We will use OR formula. And we have two conditions. If the cell column number is equal to the column number in the data cell, and the cell row number is equal to the row number in the data cell. Copy the formula and then paste. Let's choose a color. Click Format. Now, when we select a cell and press F9, we can see that the system highlighted your section. But we don't want to keep pressing F9 when we want to highlight our cell selection. We will make this automatic. Go to the Developer tab. If you don't have a Developer tab in your ribbon, the process is the same in PowerPoint. I already mentioned that in our video tutorial number 2. Click Visual Basic and on the left side choose Sheet 1. Double click it. Click the drop down arrow and choose Worksheet. Then type in application.calculate. Now, we no longer need to press F9 to highlight the selection. But we have a minor problem for this. If we try to copy and paste a number, it won't work. So, we have to change our code a little bit. So, go again to Visual Basic. If application dot cut copy mode is equal to false, then and if if you want to highlight the row only, just go to Home tab, Conditional Formatting, Manage Rule, and Edit Rule. Just delete the code for the column and apply. Same thing for the column. If you want to highlight the column only, just delete the code for the row. And that's it for today. I hope you find this video helpful.
and stay tuned for our next tutorial video. Thank you for your support.